Hi guys, today we are going to see how you can make a YouTube banner. Let's say you have a YouTube channel and you want to create a banner for your channel which looks attractive and also establishes your brand. You can do that easily by watching this video. So after watching this video, you'll be able to create your own YouTube banner like this, where you can add your channel name, tagline and your image. Okay, so it's going to be very easy and you don't need to have any special software on your computer to create the banner. Now having an attractive banner will help your channel look more professional, and also it lets you create a brand image to tell your viewers who you are and what your channel is all about. So let's get started. I'm Brian from Website Learners, and let's make our YouTube banner. So to make our YouTube banner, we are going to do three steps. The first step is to create an account on Snappa. This is the website which is going to help us make our YouTube banner. So to create an account, just click the link below this video and it'll take you to this page. Now click Get Started. Fill up these details. Then click Get Started Free. And then you will get this page. So now we have successfully created the account on Snappa. Once you have created your account, we can now go to step 2. Which is to choose a design for your YouTube banner. Now here you will find different types of ready-made designs for social media posts, headers, banners, and so on. And under this headers and banners section, you will find the YouTube banner option. So just click on it. And here you will get lots of designs for your YouTube banner. So take a look at these designs and select the one you like. Now let's say you like this design, just select it. And as you can see, we can now edit this design. Once you have selected your design, we can now go to the final step, which is to edit this design and make your own YouTube banner. Now let's edit the design. So instead of this default text, let's say you want to change this text and add your channel name. To do that, just select the text and then enter your channel name. I'm going to enter the text zone. Once you have done that, now to change the font style of this text, just go here and click this drop down. From here, you can select the font you want. I'm going to choose this. As you can see, the font style of this text has been changed. Now to change the color of this text, click here. Select the color you want and it will be changed. Once you have done that, now instead of this default text, let's add our tagline. A tagline is a short and a catchy message which tells what your channel is all about. Also, adding a tagline makes your channel unique. So to add our tagline, like we did before, just select the text and then enter the tagline you want. I'm going to enter "Be the first to know." Now if you want to change the color of this tagline, like we did before, just click here, select the color you want, and it'll be changed. And then you can adjust the text position like this. Okay, once you're done, now to make your YouTube banner more unique and attractive, you can also add a picture of yourself to the banner like this, which will grab your viewers' attention. So if you want, you can add a picture of yourself to this banner. So to add it, first, let's remove this default image. So just click on the image, then press delete on your keyboard. And as you can see, the image has been removed. Once you have removed the image, take a picture of yourself with any pose you want. And then once you have this image, we can now add it to our YouTube banner. Now before we add it to our banner, first, we need to remove the background from this image. So instead of adding the image like this, we can add our image to our YouTube banner like this. So to remove the background image, just go to the video you're watching right now and click this link. Now it'll take you to this site. This is the site which is going to help us to remove the background image. Now drag and drop your image here. And as you can see, our background has been removed. So let's click download. And the image will be downloaded to your computer. Now if we open it, you can see that we have got our image without the background. So now to add this image to our YouTube banner, just go to this tab, then go to graphics and click uploads. Then click upload image. Select the image you want. Then click open. And it will be uploaded here. Now to add your image to the banner, just double click on your image. And as you can see, we have got our image on our YouTube banner. Now resize it and place it where you want. Okay, so now we have added our image to our YouTube banner. Now instead of adding your image to the banner, you can also add your brand logo like this, which makes your YouTube banner neat and simple. Okay, once you have added your image to your YouTube banner, next, let's see how you can change this banner color. To do that, just click on this color, then click here, and choose the color you want. I'm going to choose this one. As you can see, the banner color has been changed. In the same way, you can change this border color. Okay, once you have done that, now on a YouTube banner, you can add buttons like this, where you can add a subscription link, social media links, or website links, so that your audience can know more information about your YouTube channel. So I'm going to add one of my social media links, which is Instagram. Okay, so next, let's see how you can add the Instagram button on your banner, where you can get more followers on your Instagram. So to do that, first, let's add a text field like this. So let's click text and select this. And the text field will be added. Now place the text field where you want. I'm going to place it here. Once you have done that, now to change the text, like we did before, just select the text and then enter the text you want. I'm going to enter to get more info. Once you have done that, now let's add an arrow icon to the banner like this, where our viewers will be able to identify our Instagram button easily. So to add it, just go to graphics. Now here, search for arrow. And you will find different types of arrow icons. So just select the one you want. I'm going to choose this. So let's click on it. And as you can see, we have got the arrow icon. Once you have got the arrow icon, just resize it. Now to keep the arrow icon downwards, just double click here. Then move the mouse to change it downwards and place it where you want. Okay, now if you want to change the color of this arrow icon, like we did before, you can change the color here. Okay, so now we have added the arrow icon to our YouTube banner. Now in the same way, you can add any icons to the banner. Okay, now on this website, we can't add the Instagram button to our YouTube banner. We will be able to add only from our YouTube channel. So we will add the Instagram button later in this video. Okay, so now we have successfully created our YouTube banner. Now once you have created your YouTube banner, next, let's see how you can download your banner. So to download it, just click download. And you will find different formats in which you can download your YouTube banner. For YouTube banners, it's best to select high-res PNG. So I'm going to select this. And the YouTube banner will be downloaded to your computer. Now if we open it, you can see that we have got the YouTube banner which we just created. So now you can go ahead and add the banner to your YouTube channel. Okay, now if you want to get better at design and get more likes and clicks on your videos, then Skillshare is the perfect platform for you. And it's not just limited to design. With just a single subscription, you can learn almost anything you want from expert teachers.
Skillshare has thousands of online courses with different topics including illustration, design, photography, video, freelancing and more. And each class has short and simple lessons and hands-on projects. And also, it is taught by the best professionals with excellent quality.
So without any delay, you can check out the Skillshare courses to enhance your designing skills. And also, wait till the end of the video where we have a special offer for you.
So now that our banner is ready, let's see how you can upload this banner to our YouTube channel. So to upload it, let's open a new tab. Type youtube.com, then click here and select your channel. Now it will take you to your channel. Right now, you can see that we don't have the YouTube banner on our channel. Now to upload the YouTube banner which we created, just click customize channel and it will take you to this page. Then go to branding and here you can upload your YouTube banner. So let's click upload. Then select the banner which we have created and click open. And here you can see the preview of how the banner will appear on your devices. Now click done. And it will be added here. Now if we click publish, go to our channel and click refresh. You can see that the YouTube banner has been uploaded. Now our audience will be able to see our banner on any device. Once you have uploaded your banner, next, let's add the Instagram button to our banner. So to do that, just go to this tab, then go to basic info. Now here we can add the Instagram link. So let's click add link. Here, enter the title you want. I'm going to enter follow us. Now here we need to enter our Instagram account link. So to get that, just go to our Instagram account. Then copy this URL. Then come back and paste it here. Once you have done that, click publish. Now if we go to our channel and click refresh, you can see that we have got the Instagram button for our YouTube banner. Now if someone clicks here, you can see that it takes them to our Instagram page where they can follow our Instagram page and check out our post. In the same way, you can add other social media buttons or your website link to the YouTube banner which you want to promote to your viewers. Okay, this is how you can add the Instagram button to your banner. Now in the free version of Snappa, you will be able to download up to 3 YouTube banners per month. And you won't be able to upload your own custom fonts. So if you want to download more banners and upload more fonts, you need to upgrade your plan on Snappa. So to upgrade the plan, let's go to Snappa and click upgrade now. Now here you can select the plan and upgrade it.
So that's it guys, this is how you can make a YouTube banner. Okay, now as we said earlier, Skillshare has a lot of courses and they also have a course on how to run a successful YouTube channel. If you're interested to learn those skills, you can check out their course by clicking the link below this video. And also, we have a special offer for you. The first 1,000 members who join using the link will be getting a free trial of Skillshare for 1 month. And you get to access all the Skillshare courses. Also, make sure you click the subscribe button to see more videos from us. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.